After 10 weeks of research, testing, and comparing features, then consulting with a local expert diagnostic technician, we picked the Bluedriver as the best OBD2 scanner. The Bluedriver app and adapter combo has better compatibility with systems like ABS and airbags than anything else under $100. And unlike some scanners, you won't have to guess about what apps and cars it will work with. Now, this review wasn't sponsored, and we bought all of these scanners ourselves. We set out to find the best value for a car enthusiast who just wants to know why that warning light came on. We found three top picks: one for advanced smartphone scanning, one for no-fuss diagnostic work, and one for teaching your car new tricks. So, what is OBD2 anyway? There's a lot going on under the hood of your car, and an onboard diagnostic scanner can give you a look at the data from the essential systems. Every car sold in the US after 1996 has included an onboard diagnostic computer system that works with the OBD2 standard. If you live in a state that requires a smog check, OBD2 is the system they're plugging into to make sure your engine is running the way it should. If the computer sees a failure in an essential system, it records the information and turns on your dashboard's malfunction indicator lamp, the check engine light. So an OBD scanner, even the super cheap ones, can show you that fault code to tell you what triggered a check engine light. Most scanners can even show you the freeze frame of what was going on with your car's systems when the problem popped up. More advanced scanners will also show you readouts of your engine systems in real time, either numerically or as a graph. Once you get above the $100 range, scanners start to do other stuff too, like checking manufacturer-specific airbag and braking systems that aren't included in the basic OBD system. So, what's the deal with Bluetooth scanners? The latest trend in diagnostic tools is to skip the standalone hardware and use a Bluetooth adapter to send the car's data stream wirelessly to your smartphone or tablet. Just make sure the adapter you buy is compatible with your device and the app you want to use. Some smartphone apps can do cool tricks that standalone scanners can't, like showing a virtual dashboard or logging performance on a map. So, we bought 7 standalone plug-in scanners and 4 Bluetooth adapters. Here's a list of the best OBD2 scanners. The best Bluetooth scan adapters to get data into your smartphone are 1. Lemur's Bluedriver. 2. Carista Bluetooth OBD2 adapter. 3. V-Peak OBD Check BLE. 4. BAFX 34T5. For standalone scanners that work all by themselves, we picked number 1, the Launch C-Reader 5 Plus. 2. Foxwell NT301. 3. Launch C-Reader 4001. 4. Innova 3030 G2. 5. Autel AutoLink AL319. 6. Ansel AD310. And 7. The Autel MaxiScan MS300. We tracked down 3 specific systems we could unplug to make our test car's computer generate a consistent set of error codes. Then we plugged in each scanner to see if it could read and clear that warning. First, we unplugged an O2 sensor to confuse the emissions monitoring system and generate a generic check engine light. Next, we unplugged a braking system fuse to throw off the ABS computer. And finally, we unplugged the weight sensor cables onto the passenger seat to get an airbag warning code. The first basic emissions code was easy for all the scanners to catch. It's a system that OBD2 was built around. The other 2 codes are specialized systems that use manufacturer-specific programming, and we could only reset them with the more sophisticated Bluedriver app. This video is just a quick look at our favorites out of the 12 scanners we tested. If you want to look at the results from all of our tests and compare some of the other models, head over to our full review on yourbestdigs.com. Our top pick overall is Bluedriver from a little company called Lemur. We were a bit skeptical when we first started seeing reviews of the Bluedriver. It's unheard of for a $100 scanner to have all of these features. You normally wouldn't see these codes without a $200 to $300 scan tool. It is right at the top of the price range for this lineup of affordable scanners, but if you need to scan ABS and airbag systems, it's a bargain. Now, Bluedriver can't read every system on every car, so make sure to check the compatibility list on their website before you buy for a specific job, but the list of systems it will read is downright impressive. Some of the other scanners only list vague compatibility ranges. We were pretty frustrated that the Innova didn't read our test car's ABS codes, but the Bluedriver list was precise and accurate. The fact that the Bluedriver app gets regular updates makes it more future-proof than most other scanners. The app is free, too, so you won't need to pay to unlock advanced features or if you borrow the hardware from a friend. What about downsides? Sure enough, even this Wonder Scanner isn't perfect. We love the interface overall, but the graph readout takes some tweaking to make it really useful. Doing a complete scan is pretty slow, too. Bluedriver's adapter also doesn't connect to other apps for stuff like mapping. That's kind of annoying, though it's nice to have the adapter and app working together seamlessly. Okay, we know that some of you hate the idea of relying on a smartphone or iPad to work on cars, so we also recommend the Launch C-Reader 5 Plus. We didn't find any standalone models in our $100 budget that could read all the extra systems that Bluedriver can, but for less than 50 bucks, the C-Reader reads basic OBD2 codes without any extra complications. The feature that really sets this scanner apart is that it has the best real-time graph display. We like the customizability of Bluedriver's interface, but the C-Reader graph just gives you the data you need with no tweaking. The 5 Plus also connects to a few other systems, like Mode 6 and the Fuel Evaporation System test. The cheaper model from Launch is nearly the same in every other way, but for about $10 more, we think it's worth having these extra systems. The C-Reader's interface isn't as polished as the Bluedriver app, but there's no doubting it's a reliable tool at a good price. Now, if there's nothing wrong with your car and you're more of a power user than a mechanic, the Carista app and adapter combo are worth taking a look at, maybe even in addition to the C-Reader or Bluedriver. Carista's app also includes basic OBD2 scanning, but mostly it gives you control of some of the programmed features of your car's systems. So, for example, we can make Kara's windows and sunroof open from the remote, like this. Carista isn't really a diagnostic tool so much as a key to the hidden secrets of your car's features. This is also probably the easiest way to reset those pesky oil change lights on newer cars, but check for compatibility if that's on your wish list. We were also a fan of the Carista adapter's price. Last year it was 40 bucks, but at the new $20 price, it's the best way to get into specialized Android and iOS apps. This means you can use good diagnostic apps like OBD Fusion and Torque, so it's definitely our pick for a multi-purpose Bluetooth adapter. But then, the flaws. Apps like Carista and other diagnostic apps have subscription or unlock fees for advanced functions, so it's not just a $20 adapter you'll be paying for. If you work on a bunch of different cars, Bluedriver's one-time purchase will probably be cheaper. Bluedriver also had better compatibility than those apps in our tests. Also note, the Carista app is supposed to work with other Bluetooth hardware in addition to their own, but it only worked with one other Android-only adapter that we tested. Not a huge deal now that their adapter is 20 bucks, but if you've already got a different adapter that works with the other apps, it's a bummer. So, those are our three picks for OBD2 scanners. If you want to see more details about compatibility and pricing, check out our full write-up on yourbestdigs.com. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and sign up for our email list if you don't want to miss out on our newest reviews.